A prisoner who was mistakenly released is back behind bars tonight after he was found drinking a cocktail at a country club north of Newcastle. Randolph Convery spent 9 days as a free man before undercover police finally caught up with him.
Perched up on the balcony of the Shoal Bay Country Club enjoying a tequila sunrise, it was the dream location for recently released convict Randolph Convery after a six-month stint on remand.
He's got good taste anyway.
The only issue, he'd been let go from custody 5 months too early and was technically a fugitive.
Why wouldn't you want to come to the bay?
It's a lovely area. It's a lovely area to go missing in, so...
Three undercover police officers tapped him on the shoulder as he walked into the gaming room yesterday afternoon, breaking the news about a warrant out for his arrest. Today he was back in court at Raymond Terrace, charged with escaping custody.
He's very distressed, very distressed.
Mum Audrey's home was the first port of call 9 days ago when his paperwork came through granting his release.
He got out and started walking away and he'd come home. So... they didn't worry about it.
He said, Mum, I'm going out to enjoy myself for a couple of days.
Having a few beers and some cocktails. Does that sound like Randy to you?
Yeah.
It's understood a clerical error was to blame, sending the 49-year-old out into the world the day he was found guilty of a serious assault at Newcastle Court and sentenced to 12 months behind bars.
He said, I'm not due to go, but he said, we don't make mistakes like that and give him the paper to go home.
Convery has pleaded not guilty to escaping custody. He'll now have to fight that charge at Newcastle Court in October. In Shoal Bay, James Wilson, Nine News.